I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way, I can go the distance, I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel
self.
Do you agree with the Bush Doctrine?
In what respect, Charlie?
Bush, well, what do you interpret it to be?
His worldview?
No, the Bush Doctrine, enunciated September 2002, before the Iraq War.
I believe that what President Bush has attempted to do is rid this world of Islamic extremism, terrorists who are hell-bent on destroying our nation. There have been blunders along the way, though.
I would go most